Hello everyone. So, I decided to make a few videos of this game and we will see how it goes. Basically, as you can tell, I did get a few characters over here and I did a couple of things before I began actually start playing, so I've been kind of doing this challenge, so we will see how it goes. Fight 4. Alright. This match over. And it's 2.8k damage. Not bad, not bad at all. So, yeah. Let's see here. I need a Batman. Oh wow, these have a lot of health right here compared to these. Yeah. And here I need a Doomsday. So, okay. Alright, let me focus a little bit on a story now. As you can tell, I already did a survival mode like 6 hours ago when I was at work. And I did get, I believe this one. Here I got this, which it might come handy, but kind of hard because kind of at some point blocking the fence is irrelevant. Alright, let's proceed. What I'm doing here is concentrating on has more damage of these three sound and fire. Both of them is a super ability. damage on all attacks. Lex Luthor. So 15% and Green Arrow. This is gonna be a easy walkthrough. Expected. Easy net, because they're all level 1. I try to make these videos about this game like in some sort of a series or progression, so it's more interesting to the viewers. Oh wow, Catwoman. Alright. So I get now a Catwoman. Now thing with the Catwoman is that she has this ability that her best plays her in type someone going to be doing something. I'm gonna actually use her as main with a cat. Light attacks are good, but don't use the swipe. Excellent. guy. So, this is very much attacking team for the Bronze, because the only character that does more damage than Catwoman at this point is pretty much the Flash, but I don't know which of the two is better, as I never had new 52 Flash. We'll see which one will be better once I get one. Are getting up. Let you know that you're gonna get triple KO for Lex Luthor. This was fun. Alright. And lightning strike for black Adam. I believe this is a silver black Adam, if I'm not wrong. Yeah, I think it is. Alright. Your next fight. So level 4, I need one more level to put it here. Catwoman. Heavy attacks. Alright, level 5, so we can go on the Catwoman.
Catwoman.
And there's left one more fight, as I don't have energy anymore for Green Arrow and Lex Luthor, and I don't want to use my recharges because I will explain why in kind of my following video. So let's get this match over and by traveling. Here, as I'm gonna probably do another follow-up video for that is the continuation of my journey in this game. Alright people, see ya in the next video.